Coronation Street star Jack P.Shepherd's son, 7, battling crippling rare illness. Coronation Street star Jack P.Shepherd's 7-year-old son, Greyson, is battling a crippling rare illness which leaves him in agony. Jack, who plays David Platt in the soap, shares Greyson with Sammy Milewski, following a one-night stand in 2010. The actor has never met the little one but pays maintenance after having a DNA test. Now Sammy has revealed Greyson has been diagnosed with alternating hemiplegia of childhood, AHC, which is a 1-in-a-million genetic disorder. The rare condition leaves him suffering crippling seizures and paralyzes part of his body. Speaking to the Sunday Mirror, Greyson's mum, Sammy, said the attacks have worsened and it's heartbreaking to watch her boy in pain. "If you saw what Greyson goes through on a daily basis, it's heartbreaking," she said. "I don't want to have to keep him cooped up. It's really sad for him. I just want him to lead the happy life he deserves." Although there is no cure for the disorder, Sammy said she hopes medical cannabis oil will help. She said, "I have been fighting for 2 years for Greyson to be prescribed cannabis oil and doctors assure me they will give it the go-ahead by the end of November. We've tried absolutely everything and I hope this is the answer." Cannabis medicinal products will be available this autumn after it was approved by the government earlier this year. It will be made available on prescription, Home Secretary Sajid Javid revealed. Sammy continued, "I know of 2 parents of kids with AHC in the US who have described cannabis oil as life-changing for their kids and I just hope it works for my son." Jack has 2 other children from his relationship with Lauren Shippey, Nyla, 9, and Ruben, 5. But Sammy admitted Greyson has no idea his dad is famous and stars on Coronation Street. She said, "Greyson has asked about mummies and daddies, but not in depth. When I come to that bridge, I'll cross it. We try to avoid Coronation Street, but Greyson likes Emmerdale. It comes on just before his bedtime." Jack is now in a relationship with Honey Tree week after splitting from Lauren last year. This morning, the soap star uploaded a photo of himself with Honey where the two snuggled up and beamed to the camera. Jack wrote beside the image, "What a lucky boy I am. @LadyHoney89."